Oh, hi, I didn't notice you there. You must be here to find out about our school for next year. Let me introduce myself. My name is Michelle, and I'll be your guide around Jose Marti Middle School as you consider electives for next year. There are many things to talk about, but first, let's meet the people in charge. Here's our principal, Mr. Bueno, with a message for you.
Hello, my name is Jose Bueno. I am the principal of Jose Marti Middle School. Next year, you will be joining the Silver Knight family. As you may already know, our school is a B school. We take great pride in our academic achievements and look forward to even more in the coming years. Jose Marti Middle School offers a wide variety of opportunities for you. In addition to the traditional academic classes like language arts, mathematics, science, and social studies, we offer many elective courses. This video will highlight some of our offerings such as PE, art, band, chorus, French, Spanish, home economics, and business education. Please keep in mind that you will be enrolled in an intensive reading or an intensive math class as your elective if you score as a level 1 on the FCAT. At Jose Marti Middle, we also offer many extracurricular activities to help enhance your middle school experience. We are proud to have the county champions in volleyball this year. There is no other school that can claim that title except Jose Marti Middle School. We also have soccer, softball, basketball, and wrestling are just a few of the other sports we offer. We also offer clubs such as the Foreign Language Club, National Junior Honor Society, Math Club, and those are just a few of the many opportunities you will have to enhance your years in the middle school. I look forward to welcoming you to Jose Marti Middle School, home of the Silver Knights, next fall. Thank you.
Now, Mr. Bueno doesn't need a loan. He relies on part of his assistant principals. Our school has 3 assistant principals who work very hard to make every school year the best of the best. It's time to get acquainted with them. Specialist has helped many students prepare for high school and their future careers. Here's Ms. Hernandez for more information on the services that she will be providing.
I'd like to welcome all our incoming students to Jose Marti Middle. As a career specialist, I assist students with career exploration. Students are involved in career development activities such as completing interest and attitude surveys, resume writing, career portfolios, job interviewing skills, career presentations, and related field trips. Students become aware of the many opportunities that are available for them based on their interests, aptitudes, values, and abilities. I look forward to working with all of you in the very near future.
If you've been wondering about our school's uniform policy, remember that JMMS is a mandatory uniform school. Our school requires dark blue, white, or gray uniform shirts, and jeans, dark blue pants, or uniform skirts. Be sure to follow the uniform guidelines you see here, and you'll be alright. Here at Jose Marti, our counselors are working hard to help you in your time of need, whether it's schedule changes or personal issues.
Jesus, the notorious just, please us with your lyrical thesis. We just chillin', milk 'em, top billin', silkin', pure linen, me and little C, Malibu sea breeze, dawn peas, palm trees,
In our fine arts department, you'll find out that students are excelling in doing high school and college level material. Drama is a great program which helps actors become more familiar with themselves and their characters. It also helps students build self-esteem. Let's have a look at a performance earlier this year. Thank you, Santa.
Forget what I said. Elves, let's get to work.
Yeah!
Band is a great elective which helps develop your new musical talent by playing different types of instruments, like the bass clarinet I'm holding. A great way to start off your singing career. Under the exploratory wheel. It is a class that introduces students to the basics of the fundamentals of the elements of design.
It's really fun, you get really dirty, you get to experience different kind of textures, and you see different kind of things.
Last year we had a state winner for the Save the Manatees contest. This year the students are submitting drawings to Save the Manatees again. They've been working hard and also learning a little bit about what manatees are and how they're an endangered species, so we also tie the sciences
in. The experiences that you learn from it and about famous artists and, you know, about their work and about their lives, you know, you study about...
Here's another style of artwork that the artists have done. This is a form of printmaking, whether we can make cards, whether we make a piece of artwork. There's color graphs, and then there's mixed media where we also combined colored pencils into the drawing with more than one medium together.
Hi, future sixth graders. I like art because it's fun and you get to do different projects like pottery, and you get to learn new vocabulary and about artists like Picasso, and it's a great subject and experience.
The physical education program at Jose Marti Middle School provides each student with the opportunity to participate in a variety of team, individual, and lifetime activities. Such activities include volleyball, basketball, softball, football, soccer, tennis, archery, fitness, swimming, team handball, dance, and aerobics. Jose Marti Middle also offers a variety of varsity sports after school. These sports include cross country, volleyball, basketball, soccer, track and field, bowling, tennis, wrestling, and softball.
If you've been wondering where to research, check out our Media Center. Our library has over 22,000 titles, an extensive reference collection, and a state-of-the-art computers for use by students. A great place to research, the library boasts murals created by students. Brains and Beauty, what a package! We hope to see you at the Media Center. Come check out a book or look at our lovely murals.
The vocational department at Jose Marti Middle School is second to none. When you choose a vocational class, you can study computer-aided design, graphics, and much more. In the graphics department, you will get to work with wooden models, work with relief printing, design your own cereal box, and design and build your very own home. Computer-assisted design is also part of the program. Here's a student creating a model baseball bat. One of the many projects that our students enjoy participating in is the creation and flying of model rockets. Students also design, build, and test CO2 cars, and in several cases, they compete at the youth fair.
You're mine.
Home ec is a great way to get yourself prepared for the future. It consists of written assignments and reports, clothing construction, food preparation, and also the use of computers and multimedia platforms.
Home economics is a way to learn about cooking, sewing, and learn about what life is when you're grown up. This class not only helps you, but makes you understand and you realize how to start your future.
JMMS offers French and Spanish classes. Learning another language will give you an edge in the job market, but any foreign language is important to you because it opens a new world for you, new people, and new civilizations. In our foreign language classes, students not only learn a foreign tongue, they learn appreciation for a new culture.
Students in Spanish and French classes also participate in school events like dances and Jose Marti's birthday. They also come in the morning announcements to share some of the things that they have learned.
Bum, 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 bum. Now tell me what you're gonna do.
Special Electives is TV production. Here they do many things like interview students, teachers, and staff. They also enjoy field trips to TV stations. You will enjoy being part of this production cast, so be sure to pick this class next year.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh. It's not a vibe. Yeah. LB. Come on. One fam. Oh, it's my vibe. It's the main game. Big dog. Hot. I'm telling you, it's going to be something. Woo. I'm talking lights, camera, action. Yeah. Yeah, okay, now I'm in the spot where I wanna be. Money spent, getting bent, chicks in front of me. Just the way I like it, honey's turning something. I got a seat up in the cut and I'm burning something. Fruities dance around and I'm peeling ones. Off the top of the stairs and I'm feeling buns. Plus I'm dolo at the table. I'm with this chick with the fat fatty and the ring up in the navel. Dances around, she struts with the ball. Touches the toes so she can make a butt.